I'm really honored to be given this opportunity. I know the rest of the crew, the whole company is really excited, really honored. We've been working for this, we've been waiting for this, and we're ready to go out there. We all have the drive to go and do what's needed to protect our state, and so we're ready to go.